These are the two ingredients, I would say, of the blockchain. So one ingredient is cryptography. And the other ingredient is fault-tolerant systems. So you want systems which can survive kind of failures by parts of the system. And these two things together, in my point of view, are the blockchain.